WKU and Jesse Brennan and Blake Flarcy are the first two students to get the acceptance letter to WKU for the class of 2020. Jesse and Blake. All right, members of the class of 2020, 15 years.